Well, good morning, people. How is everyone going? So Jack and I decided to come out today. Well, this morning, right, we're sitting up back at camp, and I said, no way, we're not coming out today. This would be the sixth day in a row that we're out in the boat, and we're both absolutely knackered. It's been a lot of testing of the new boat, fishing from morning till night, which is fun, and I sound like I'm complaining. I'm definitely not, but it does wear you out after a while, being in the sun especially. So anyway, that didn't go to plan, so I don't know why I'm still talking about that. We're back out in the boat again, and we punched out to the islands. We're about 40k offshore at the minute, and we're going to try and, I don't even know what the plan is today, to be honest. We've just found some clear water and some bait, so we're having a quick troll, but we might punch out to a different island today, have a bit of an explore. Been told there's some queenfish and some GTs around, so see if we can't catch one of them. But as you guys know, literally whenever I say we're going to do something, we never actually do it because we get distracted too easy.
Hanging on for my life when you pull me close. Save me from falling on the edge of the night when it hurts the most.
Guys, how good is life? It is pretty good at the moment. So I wanted to share this unreal moment. On our way to the island, we're in the middle of the ocean and something crazy happened. It was probably one of my best experiences that I've ever actually had on any boat. Now, I would usually just share this moment that we had, but I know that people watching, especially new people who don't know my channel, probably think that I just drove just for the footage to get really close to these whales. But I tell you guys, we're about a K away. This thing, you guys will see by the footage, it was absolutely on a mission. He was having the time of his life, this little guy. He was with his mum and his dad, and they were absolutely hooning towards us. And, well, I'll show you guys the footage now. Let me know what you think, but it was pretty epic. Enjoy. That is unreal.
And there I find you in the mystery, in oceans deep, my faith will stand.
I actually don't know what to do, guys. I've still got the drone up and he's coming literally directly for the boat so quickly. Yeah, go Jack. Stick bait time, baby. Look at that bait just there. Didn't quite make it. Might have to be next cast. This has got to be it. 15 meters here and we can literally see the bottom. Crazy stuff. Right in the pack. That's the money shot. That is the money shot. Look at this drop off just here. Wow. Oh, Jack, fish on.
Yeah, I'm on.
That's all. Oh, big hit.
Mackie.
That's a Mackie. Jack, tension it because we don't have any. Keep that tension, Jack.
Still on.
Still on?
Yep.
Oh, there's mackerel everywhere down there. Oh, listen to that thing sing, baby. We
got no wire trace.
All right, let's chase it. Stay up front, Jack. Oh, yes. What a start. That is literally second cast. You guys saw that.
All right. He's coming to the boat.
Reckon it's a Mackie? Yeah, I can see him down there. There is mackerel everywhere. All of that bait.
Oh, he's off.
No. You are kidding me. We've got no wire traces or little wire traces for these mackerel and they keep cutting us off. No.
Oh, that reefed me, Jack.
You're kidding.
They got me in the brain, reefed me.
Look at the bait. Guys, look at the bait down there. Wowee. All right, hold that.
I reckon it's time for you to get your stick bait out.
Jamie, there is Mackies everywhere below us.
That's it.
I just saw three huge ones. Just go straight down there. All right, guys. First cast. Got my stick bait out.
Oh! You're onto a bait fish. You've literally got a bait fish on, Joe. Oh no, you don't, you lost him.
Oh, yes! Oh, did you see that? On the surface.
Cut him.
Oh, he's on again. Oh, there's everywhere. They're everywhere, guys. Oh, there's sharks. That's what got you, Jack. Come up. Yep, there's sharks everywhere. Look at them. Oh, look at the sharks. I think I'm just being sharked already. Come up, man.
You'll get him.
No.
That's a Mackie. That's not sharks.
Come on. There's sharks everywhere, though.
I can freeze ball that and we'll chase him.
It's literally Shark City. No, we've got to get him up. Look at the sharks down there, man. Come on. This is what they say about this spot. There's mackerel. That's sharked. Right. Well, that's two stick baits gone in about 20 seconds. That's awesome. All right. Maybe we have a... I reckon we have a trawl and get this heavier gear on and show these sharks who's boss. Here, fishy. Come on. All we want is one more mackerel. Can we do it? Can I get on film?
Yes!
You are kidding me! You are absolutely kidding me! Let's stop, I need to get this one in. You are joking! That's a good looking Mac, Jack. Just get him in before the sharks come. Let me move this rod for you. This is cool stuff. This is cool stuff. Look at him down there. Beautiful fish. God, I love this stuff. That's a better size Mac actually, Jack. Yeah. Come here, my friend. As if we just called that. The bait is literally just here, so we're going to swing the lures around. Jack's just tying another slide on the back. You are kidding! Double hooker! I can't even record this, guys. I'll leave you just here or something. This is definitely a big fish here, guys. It's either a big mac or a big hoo, but there is sharks everywhere. Jack, you might want to back up on it. Drag is fully locked. I just want to land a fish. Come on!
That's a big fish.
This is a great fish.
That's got 16 kilos of drag.
This
is peeling.
It's fully locked. Come on. All right, go to the front. Oh! You are joking.
Go back a bit, Jack.
Oh, sharks! Sharks! Watch out there, Jack! Come up top. Oh! I'm gonna drive us over a bit.
Left over.
Come around, sir. Come up, man.
Come on, buddy.
It's a bigger fish, so the sharks might leave it alone. Come on, man. Oh, it's a freaking good fish. There goes the sharks. You're kidding.
What was it? What is that?
And that, my friends,
is
looks like a very, very good wing fillet of a Spanish mackerel. But look at the size of that. That's just its wings.
Look at the lure.
The shark's in his place. Look how destroyed the lure is from the teeth.
It's brand new as well.
That wore me out. Get that up. It's a Spanish mackerel. We finally got one. It's only a little tacker, but it'll do. Let me grab it for the sharks. He's trying to get on the boat. Come here, mate. Bring it here. Come here. Nice little Spaniard on that fresh silver shadow Halco look. Oh, you want to have a look? He wants to have a look too. Guys, my name's Mr. Mackerel. Such an awesome looking fish. Anyway, we're going to get this guy back so he swims away because we don't really need him. Pack of bait. Oh, and Jack, work this lure.
Yeah.
Hit. Which way do I look? Do. He spat it. Go again. It's not many places where you can actually keep one shot of the GoPro. I don't even need to turn it off. Watch this, straight in the pack. Fingers crossed, if you work this slide all properly. Hit. Oh! Yep. You see that? Straight on a fish. What do you reckon?
I'm saying little schooly.
Little school mackerel, little shark mackerel, one of the two. Such good fun, but on lightish gear.
Look at that island in the background. Absolutely dead flat conditions. This has seriously been one of the best days I've ever had out in the water, honestly. To think that we weren't gonna come out today. Wow. Nice G, Jack. That's a beautiful fish. I didn't realize it was a G. That's what we came out here for. Awesome. That is why they call him a grunter. Look at the colors in it. On the Sly Dog. What do you got to say about that, Jack?
Oh, it's pretty mint, first G.
So our goal coming to this trip was we wanted to just catch Mackies, wanted to catch Wahoo, we haven't done yet, but a GT, both of us have never caught a GT, so that right there, Jack's beat me to it, but just to be here in the new boat, at a remote island to catch a GT on the cast, first cast, may I add as well, is literally unbelievable. Today has been one of the best days that I've ever had. Jack, that is an absolute beautiful fish. Wow. Thank you, buddy. All right, mate. Thanks for your time, buddy. Have a good day. We need to go for a swim. It is getting hot. Shoo! You legend. See you, mate. I nearly drowned just then. Somehow I need to try and get to the beach holding my drone and the GoPro. I'm just a little scared that I'll step on like a stonefish. I don't even know if they get them here, but that would not be fun where we are. I would die 100% certain. I'll stand here. I just stood on the ground and I haven't died yet, so wish me luck. All right, where's the GoPro? Oh, you've got it. Yeah. Let's go. We're making it, guys. I can kind of see some big boulders that I'm just stepping on. Seriously, guys, this moment's really hard to explain for me. It's like I'm a year in, or just over a year in, to what I'm trying to do here, to make content, to live the dream, because I've seen other people do it and I absolutely froth it. To be just over a year in, be on a remote island, K's and K's, or miles and miles offshore, the middle of nowhere, there is absolutely no one in sight. I've got my dream boat sitting offshore there. It's literally surreal. I just want to thank you guys so much. Without you guys watching, without all the sponsors that have come on board, and without friends, and especially without family to support me to get to this stage, this definitely never would have happened. Time, got me purse on the back. Let's just soak in this moment once more. Oh, the serenity. Oh, look at the bait out there. This is what we live for. This is seriously what we live for. How sexy is that Mortec boat? Mortec Marine, I love you guys. Thank you for building the most ultimate boat you could ever see. So sexy. Seriously though, how epic was that moment? Those whales, it was crazy to see. This day has been the best day that I've had in a very long time. I've said that about 10 times already, but you guys get the picture anyway. We're gonna absolutely give this Merc some stick. We're gonna punch around this side, might have a quick flick for some Mackies on the way home, just cause we can. Then we're gonna punch all the way back in. We've got a very, very, very long trek ahead. It is about 4 o'clock right now, so we'll be pushing getting home by sunset, I think, because we'd get distracted so easily. Luckily, we've got the lights, and I kind of want to use them to show you guys how cool they look anyway. So we're going to get going. Jack is on the goods with the sandwiches, but we're going to keep going anyway, and I'm going to stop talking and show you guys what we get up to. Look at the bend in that. There's sharks all behind it. Dot, dot.
Freeze ball.
All right, tighten it up. Let me go on the roof. Look at that shark, guys. I've just jumped on the roof. You can see that shark right behind it. Oh, you're kidding. You are kidding. Jack, shark. Go. Huge, it's chasing it. Wind it in. Get it in. Use your strength. Oh, my. I don't want to fall off this roof. Jack, he's under the boat. He's under the boat.
I don't do anything, Jamie.
That's it. That's it. What he's a right beautiful... Oh, get it in, Jack.
Holy.
Just get it in. Do you need help?
Maybe.
Wow.
Oh, he swallowed it.
I'm sick of seeing this on the sounder. It always means the rods are about to go. Somewhere in here is a big mackerel. Big mackerel fish. We'll try and get two here. I'll just tighten this drag up. That's two mackie. We just had two hits. Hold that, Jack. We'll stop the boat. I think that could just be little schoolies.
Little schoolies, you reckon?
It's not very big. Am I living? Oh, what a funny thing to say. How was that wet sound? When is this the tune for out the boat? Look, there's a lie. Bit of a vibe, if you ask me. This fish is actually growing, not gonna lie. I reckon it's a Big Mac. He just didn't know it was hooked. Oh, I'm getting sick of catching these Macs, guys. That was a joke, by the way. That's what you call a green Mac. He just didn't even know it was hooked. Look at that, Jack. Show him that. He's just hooked. Well, guys, this literally sums up the day. It has been an absolute cracker. This is only a little Mac here, but it is just so much fun. We have literally, had a fishing day that people can dream of, and the whole last week has been like that. With the new boat, it is literally surreal. We got to punch home because we got a long way to go. Like I said, we get distracted very, very easily. I'm going to let this guy go. We're going to go back in, and we'll probably be out here tomorrow, no doubt. But thank you guys so much for watching. If you haven't yet, make sure you subscribe. Make sure you go follow me on Instagram and stuff like that. And make sure, most importantly, that you guys get out, about, and explore, and do the fun stuff like that, this, instead of just watching it on YouTube. See you guys. Have a good day. See ya, mate. Phew! See ya, buddy.